out to Prohorenkovs. He'll send it toward the open net and score! And Niagara gets their fifth goal of the third period, and they're going to take game one.